So this institute specialized in the research and study of contagious and infectious diseases. They also developed vaccines and protocols for many of the same contagious and infectious diseases. It's quite interesting to note that this place closed its doors only a few years prior to the COVID-19 outbreak. Anyway, this abandoned hospital institute is probably one of the best locations in the entire United States, and this video will show you exactly the reason why.